You need to do better than that. Come on. My life be like, mmba, mmba, mmba. My life be like.
To our last week in Vietnam. We're in Cat Ba Island. It is our second day, and we're taking a full day to do a boat tour to explore everything that the island or outside the island has to offer.
Like a kitchen boat.
To do something that was in the world famous UNESCO site, Ha Long Bay. I had never seen a jellyfish that big. I don't think I've ever seen a jellyfish, let alone one the size of
your entire
core. My body, my whole body, like five times the size of my head. It was massive, but really gorgeous. They have really beautiful colors.
She got out of the water.
Yeah.
Very quickly. Very quickly. Yeah.
Lastly, the boat tour took us to Monkey Island. Although touristy, you could climb to a high point on the island and see all the way around the island and further.
Last video of our travels through Vietnam. Next week, we're actually going to be doing a recap of our entire month in Vietnam, talking about really awesome things like what did we actually spend on a day-to-day basis and in the whole month? Did we bring the right kind of stuff? What did we really love about Vietnam and what were we not really a big fan of? And so it's a really great recap of our first month of travels and whether or not we killed each other. We're still here.
So check it out, guys. If you're interested in traveling to Vietnam, this will summarize a good chunk of what you want to know.
Or if you're interested in knowing how much we spent in a month, which is interesting.
Or if you just want to see our pretty faces one last time.
And our matching shirts.
Yeah. Well, they're not matching in color, but they're both from Nicaragua.
Yeah, they're matching.
If you like our video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you're new here, feel free to subscribe.